Here's what's gonna happen in Puppy Playtime Chapter 2. Do you remember the toy dinosaur Brawn from Chapter 1? In his poster, he was seen as a dinosaur who eats well and therefore is linked to food. So most likely in Chapter 2, we will find him in the cafeteria. But the thing is, you notice how Brawn seems so healthy and innocent? What if Brawn's character is actually obsessed with eating? And no, not just eating healthy food, but people. It could also be possible that Brawn is blind. In the first chapter, he doesn't really move much except for his neck. So in Chapter 2, he might be triggered by sounds, meaning that when we're playing around, you can't make sounds or else he'll come after you. He might even come after us by stretching out his neck and devouring us. Or he might even be a weeping angel, meaning when you're not looking, he comes after you, but when you look, he stops moving. Overall, I think he's gonna appear in Chapter 2, and what do you guys think? What are your theories for the other characters? Let me know in the comments! Here's what's gonna happen in Puppy Playtime Chapter 2. Do you remember the toy dinosaur Brawn from Chapter 1? In his poster, he was seen as a dinosaur who eats well and therefore is linked to food. So most likely in Chapter 2, we will find him in the cafeteria. But the thing is, you notice how Brawn seems so healthy and innocent? What if Brawn's character is actually obsessed with eating? And no, not just eating healthy food, but people. It could also be possible that Brawn is blind. In the first chapter, he doesn't really move much except for his neck. So in Chapter 2, he might be triggered by sounds, meaning that when we're playing around, you can't make sounds or else he'll come after you. He might even come after us by stretching out his neck and devouring us. Or he might even be a weeping angel, meaning when you're not looking, he comes after you, but when you look, he stops moving. Overall, I think he's gonna appear in Chapter 2, and what do you guys think? What are your theories for the other characters? Let me know in the comments! Here's what's gonna happen in Puppy Playtime Chapter 2. Do you remember the toy dinosaur Brawn from Chapter 1? In his poster, he was seen as a dinosaur who eats well and therefore is linked to food. So most likely in Chapter 2, we will find him in the